Do Renascence Bulldogges make good companions? Are they responsive and obedient off-leash around other dogs? Watch and find out. Enjoy. Right there is my 12-month-old Renascence Bulldogge Magi. And up ahead's my German Shepherd Lobo. We're down at the Mississippi River Valley on an off-leash hike through off-leash dog park area. Come along. Beautiful day. It's a morning around 9 a.m. or so. Magi has copious amounts of saliva all around her mouth. You can see I've already had some of that deposited on my leg earlier. Life with bulldogs. Hey Jack, come on. Come on, Lobo. Come on, Magi. Magi, come on. Magi. Magi, come on. Sorry, she'll get you full of copious amounts of saliva. Come on. Everyone wants to go say hi and make friends. Just beautiful. what happiness looks like. You almost made me fall, Magi. Hey.
Hi. Hey, buddy.
Come on, Magi. Girl. How you doing? Watch out, she'll get you full of spit. Let's go this way, guys. Man, it is just a beautiful hot morning. I love the summer. Lobo. Lobo. Come here. Good boy. You're a good girl. I was looking to get a potential thumbnail. Thank you.
Bubba. Well, we just climbed out of the river valley, and we're now up on a high ridge. Lobo. There you go, girl. Magi, come on. You can see, even my bulldogs have pretty good recall around other dogs. And it's all the result of starting with them off leash very early on, and just lots of repetition. Well, I got a workout climbing up with that, that ridge hill. Feels good. Well, I think this is a good time to end this walk here. Like, subscribe, and share. Hit that notification bell down below. You'll get email notifications when my new videos come out. Bye from me, my princess, Miss Magi, Lobo. And of course, Mr. Lobo. See ya.